Nairobi Water defeated Cereals 28-23 in their third match at the East and Central Africa Handball Tournament, currently ongoing in Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. The Kenyan champions, who are easily defeated, Ngome and JKT in their opening two matches, had a difficult time against Cereals, but managed to take a four-goal lead into the halftime break. Cecilia Kitheo and Gladys Chilio were Nairobi Water's top scorers in the match with 8 goals each, while Brenda Arivitsa scored 6 goals. Cereals had Sarah Mabenga to thank for after she scored 10 goals despite the narrow loss. The East and Central Africa Championships attracted 9 teams from Kenya, Zanzibar, Rwanda, and hosts Tanzania, and ends this Saturday.